In this question, we have to choose the correct option. The correction factor A to the ideal gas equation corresponds to what? Right? So, the solution to this is, in real gas equation, we are given P plus AN square upon V square into V minus NB is equals to nRT. Right? And it is van der Waals constant A signifies intermolecular forces of attraction. So the option is given to us is, so basically we have to search for forces of attraction, right? So it is given in the option 3, forces of attraction between the gas molecules. So option number 3 is correct.